When you sweat, your body releases a droplet of moisture through the glands in your skin. This droplet will eventually evaporate into the air, and when it does, it takes a little bit of your body heat with it. Now, one droplet doesn't make much of a difference, but when you have thousands emerging at the same time, it can evaporate enough of your body heat to significantly cool you down.